Moses is a good representative because he cares about the people. One of the projects that he did was daycare in the Bragg, which was sorely needed. And that's from a person that God didn't bless with children. He puts the people first. And I was looking for a candidate that had a sense of business, that would know how to move the island forward and would have a vision. And I feel that Moses has that vision.